What if you didn't understand what he saw?
Then you better figure it out, because it was coming for you.
We don't talk about Bruno, no, no, no. We don't talk about Bruno, but it was my wedding day.
It was our wedding day.
We were getting ready and there wasn't a cloud in the sky.
No clouds allowed in the sky.
Bruno walks in with a mischievous grin.
Thunder.
You're telling the story or mine?
I'm singing if it ever won.
Bruno says it looks like rain.
Why did he tell us?
In doing so he floods my brain.
Umbrella gets umbrella.
Married in a hurricane.
What a joyous day, but anyway.
We don't talk about Bruno, no, no, no. We don't talk about Bruno.
I could always hear him sort of muttering and mumbling. I sure she hit him with the sound of falling sand. Tss, tss, tss. It's a heavy lift with a grip so humbling. Always left Abuela and the family fumbling. Grappling with the prophecy they couldn't understand. Do you understand?
A 7-foot frame rats along his back. When he calls your name, it all fades to black. Yeah, he sees your dreams and feasts on your screen. No, no, no. We don't talk about Bruno.
He told me my fish would die the next day dead.
No, no.
He told me a girl would got him just like he said.
No,
he said,
no.
My hair would disappear. Now look at my head.
No, no. Your fate is sealed when your prophecy is read.
He told me that the life all my dreams would be promised and someday be mine. He told me that my power would grow like the grapes that thrive on the vine.
Oh yeah, Mariano's on his way.
He told me that the man of my dreams would be just out of reach, betrothed to another. It's like I hear him
hey,
now
sis.
I can hear him now. I can hear him now.
Bruno. Yeah, about that Bruno. I really need to know about Bruno. Give me the truth and the whole truth, Bruno.
Isabella, your boyfriend's here.
Time for dinner.
You scream.